Hello guys, we are in Beomeosa University and we are heading towards the Beomeosa Temple for our educational trip. Let's move towards our destination. Okay, let's go.
It was built and established in 768 as one of the 10 major Buddhist schools at the time. The name Beomeosa, which translates to heavenly or nirvana fish, which derives from the legend about a golden well that never dries up. The water in the well is said to possess magical properties. It is also said that a golden fish came from the heavens and has lived in the well ever since, hence the name Beomeosa. Beomeosa, which means heavenly fish. So apparently the fish came from a place called Nirvana, which is the Buddhist state of non-suffering. So Beomeosa is renowned as the temple where fish from Nirvana come to play. Yes. And Beomeosa was established by the decree of King Munmu. I'm sorry again if I pronounced that wrong. And the temple was originally built with 360 dormitory rooms to house the monks and the students at Beomeosa. However, much of the original structure was destroyed due to Japanese invasion.
Hello, my name is Prof.Lee, and now I am telling you about the history of this temple. This temple is constructed about 1300 years ago, and it was the greatest temple of the Gautama school in 678, and it was almost reduced to ashes when the Japanese invaded in 1592, and it was again renovated in 1600, and it was one of the early greatest temple of Soyeon Buddhism, and in 1300 the small school is opened here in Busan Temple. This is the almost the simplified history of this temple.
Hello, my name is Aldias. I'm from Indonesia. Today, I'm still in Beomeosa Temple, and I want to present some information about this temple, which means the religion. As we know that Beomeosa Temple is the first, maybe oldest one temple in Busan, which one is established in the years of 168, and Beomeosa is probably the most important Buddhist temple in Busan. And with this location in the foothills of Gumjongsan Mountain, it's certainly among the most beautiful. Entering the complex is like stepping into another world. So we can imagine how the beautiful of this place, and more secure and so peaceful. That's why this temple has a rich history and with living place of worship, affect understand and mind, and for this thing, as by the number of people feeling for a good praying, and maybe like holy places for Buddhist community, Buddhist people in Busan, and they still keep it for praying, and this is Beomeosa Temple for, as you know.
Instead of the artificial flavors, Korean temple food uses a variety of mountain herbs and wine greens, which has led to the development of a vegetarian traditionals. As most Korean temple located in the mountains, providing easy access to wide roots, stem, leaves, fruits, and flowers, monks and nuns naturally become leaders in shaping vegetarian culture. Also, natural seasonings of flavor enhancement has been developed. Examples of common natural seasonings used in temples are mushroom powders like curd powder, chili powder, paprika and powder, and cumin powder.
The gate is supported by four board pillars, each about 1.45 meters high. In the gate, it reads Tao Xi Men, which is the largest subgroup in Buddhism. The means of this group is to live from the master who